Because of today, I'm here because of Santoshan Cinema and cinema. So that's my biggest happiness. Kani Irozu today, because of them, I'm here in front of you. So I'm very happy. Thank you so much. I love the jewelry. It's very lightweight. It's very beautiful. So yeah, thank you for having me here.
So this is our lab one jewelry.
Okay.
This is what I am telling about. This is as real as diamond.
Okay.
Lightweight as well.
Okay.
So in the same set where in diamond cost you around 25 lakhs and it would be costing you around just 5 to 10 lakhs. Yeah. So that's the specialty of lightweight.
Okay. Just keep it natural. Don't keep it natural.
This one is a piece.
Yeah. And that is your
Victorian collection.
Oh, lovely, nice. And that is the traditional.
Temple jewelry where you can see Radha Krishna is swinging in.
So pretty.
Yeah. So this is what I was talking about, Kriya. It's about creativity or lightweight.
Yeah, lovely. This is so pretty, Radha Krishna. Normally what happens is when you buy jewelry, it's a funny story about my wedding. I wanted to be a South Indian bride. So everything was ready. I got my entire jewelry ready. For many years my mother was collecting because I told her very early that I want to wear a sari, I want to be a South Indian bride. But this patti, vadanam, we forgot. My mother is like, oh, but you never wear belt. I said, no, but that's the whole look. So, okay, week was left and then she suddenly ran and got me vadanam. So they got the whole vadanam ready. Kani Lakshmi Garu face was there. What is this? My mother's like, nobody will notice, just wear it. We can't do more than that. But here the jewelry, the small faces are the chala clear. I don't know, how do you do that? Very clear. Yeah. So it's
that's what we are specialization for.
So it's a lot of hard work. We're
trying to find the artisans who will give importance to Amavati's face. So that is a highlight. Even if the other is not a highlight, we don't want the god to not stand out.
Yeah, because that's such an important part. For me, jewelry, I love jewelry with birds. I love only traditional Indian jewelry. I think I've hardly ever bought anything that's not Indian. Nukante are like she said, our artisans are like so talented. But like sometimes you know you're like, okay, I need the jewelry, and you don't look at the hard work that's gone for thousands of years. So I'm really happy that they're trying to bring that out, because this one is just stunning. My mother is a Krishna bhakt. This is beautiful that you can actually see Radha Krishna's face, and it's very clear. It's very very clear. I should buy a Radha Krishna pendant from you. My mother will be very happy. So yeah, thank you for having me here. I love buying jewelry. So every time I come, like today for me, it's exploring different jewelry. I think every woman loves jewelry. Yeah, I saw, and they're very light.
Yeah,
that's the
specialty of this. This is Navratna bag.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can find all 9 stones lying over here.
Hello.
Kani, I love this the most. Also,
yeah, this is the Amavar where you can also see the detail.
Yeah. And there's one with elephant on top. Yeah, so it's very beautiful.
And the first one you're wearing is Navratna.
It's very pretty. Very, very pretty.
Shreya, upcoming projects.
Showtime just dropped, like I think 1 month ago, 15 days ago. It's a show that I did with Karan Jo, I produced it. So that's one. After that, I'm doing a film which Teja Sarja is there, and so I'm doing that in Telugu. And I did a song in Surya's film in Tamil. So yeah, I'm doing work and I know, what amazing, what an amazing win. Very proud of him. He's always very quiet, centered, quietly sitting in the corner, very hardworking. He works really, really hard. Pavan Garu, one thing, you know, he'll work very, very hard. He'll do like multiple retakes. And a lot of, like, once I was shooting for a song, he had a little injury also, but no one knew up until the song was over. I think that was Balu. But he's just an amazing soul, a very happy, good person. And he was very, last few years, every time I met him, he was very committed about doing something for the people. So it's great that people have chosen him. And I'm sure he'll do miracles.
Any cop roles?
I haven't done cop roles, no. Why do you want me to do cop roles?
Very powerful lady.
Thank you, sir.
And when coming to all the groups, which is most your favorite one?
Favorite what?
Tollywood, Bollywood.
I call it Indian cinema. I go, like, I don't call it Tollywood, Bollywood.
And already you have done with Balakrishna. So is there any chance to work with Chiru sir again?
I would love to work with Chiru sir again. I had some great conversations with him. I learned a lot from him. I would love to do something with Chiru sir again. He's very inspiring. He's an amazing, amazing human being.
And what is the dream role?
I think as a dream role, it would be to work with some really interesting directors, to get up in the morning and be very happy about the work that I'm doing, do a really good film, and yeah.
Finally, Telugu audience can jump.
Chala chala, thanks for all the love, for accepting me, for nth time lo tolerating me, for all the love. I am super, very, very grateful. I hope I continue to be part of your life and be telling stories. Thank you.